Hi guys, in this video we are going to do a project about automatic power cutoff. How means, for example, if you are charging our phone overnight, which may overcharge our phone sometimes, and for solving that problem, today we are going to do a project about that. And things required to do that project is a relay board, which in this project I am using a single channel relay board. And next is male to female jumper cables, and the next one is Arduino Uno, and the another one is female type USB pin. And at first what you want to do is take the Arduino Uno and take 3 jumper wires, and next is take the relay board. And I am going to connect the red wire to the positive, which is the 5 volt input, and the brown color wire to the ground, and the orange color wire to the input pin of the relay. At first, I am going to connect the 5 volt of the relay board to the 5 volt of the Arduino, and the ground pin of the relay board to the ground pin of the Arduino. You can see here I connected it, and next is I'm going to connect the input pin to the 8th pin of the Arduino. You can see here we did the basic connections of the Arduino, and next is we are going to connect the USB. After doing this basic connection, now we have to connect the USB. And at first what I'm going to do is connect the positive terminal of the USB male port to the center pin. You can see here I'm going to connect this positive to here, which is the common pin of the relay. You can see that I have connected it. I'll just zoom a little bit. I'm going to connect the USB female pin to the connection which I've been given here, and before that I'll solder these connections. And now I'll tape the wires. And see here I return the program like 4 to 10 seconds on, and after 10 seconds 5 seconds to off, and then after it should start in 10 seconds, and we will count it. I will just start this stopwatch. You can see here I'm going to reset the board. You can see here, I'm going to reset the board. After resetting, when the relay starts, I'll start the timer. You can see here that count 1 and count 2. And this is how. And now I'll just connect it to the power. You can see here. Now in this phone there is low battery, and when it offs, you can see it gives an alarm, and you can see it's off. When it starts and it's charging, you can see when it goes off. See here, and I'll just zoom on and I will show you. You can see here the charging icon. You can see that still the charger is on, and you can see here it is simple. And I just did it like for 10 seconds to on and to 5 seconds off. And what you can do is you can fix like to 10 hour, like 1 hour to 1 hour to on, and after that totally it should off like that. You can also do like that. And I will show the example code. Hi guys, now we came to the code. Under the code, you can see here void setup and void loop. At the void setup, we have to enter the pins which we are going to use. Where I am using the pin mode, and I am defining the 8th pin as an output. You can see here, and I am closing the bracket. And next is, we are not going to enter code in the void loop. We are going to input the code in the void setup, because in the void loop the code happens continuously, and in the void setup the code happens only once. So in the relay concept, the relay is just like an LED. If you're given 5 volt, it will activate, and if you're not giving the 5 volt, it will deactivate. And what I'm going to do is, I'm just going to write the same code of the LED, but bit different. Digital write 8, comma, high, and we are going to add a delay. In the delay, the time will be in millisecond. You can see here, if I put 1000, it is like 1 second. And if I put 10,000, it is like 10 seconds. And we are going to add like a 1 hour. 1 hour is equals to, as you can see here, 1 second is equals 1000 milliseconds, and 1 hour is equals 36 into 10 to the power of 5 millisecond. You can see here. 1 hour is equals this much millisecond. Thank you.
write 8 comma low. Whereas after that the 8th pen will be off. And you can see that at that time I wrote the code like it should on for 1 minute. At that time what you want to do is, and you can see here 1 minute is equals 60,000 millisecond. If you enter there 60,000, it will be on for 1 minute and it will be off forever until you press the reset button. And if you want to be the code like happen again and again, you can enter it in the void loop. But we are keeping the code like only to charge the phone. If you are charging your phone overnight and you just want to charge your phone only for 1 hour, you can use this code. You can see here. And what happens here is, first we are defining the 8th pin as output. At second, we are sending a command in which the 8th pin should be on for 1 hour, and after that the 8th pin will off forever until you press the reset button. And now we will upload the code. You can see here, it's uploading. You can see here, it's compiling the sketch. Can see it's uploading, and it's uploaded.